Hello, Brown Ears. What we got here is a game between the girls or like Dragon Girls Volleyball shit against the Obama and.
Yeah!
I feel like I know that one girl in the. I feel like I know one of those girls from ATA. Now that I'm at Earth.
Wait, that quickly?
Yeah, homeboys want me to move down one so you can put his feet up on the bleacher. I was like, alright, what the hell?
Yeah!
Apparently. I don't know anymore, guys. I still don't know why people get so hype. Why do people get hype over this game? It's just volleyball. And apparently it's switching sides. Apparently. Hey, to my homeboy JR. What do you think of this, bruh? Oh yeah, bro, I know you're... Alright, bro, I know that you're cool with a lot of the Obama girls. So, do any of them look familiar to you, bro? I feel like I know one or two of them from Obama. Not, of course, they're from Obama, but I know them from ATA. Now, the older that girls, bro, you probably don't know who the fuck any of these older that girls are, but you probably know who the Obama girls are. Maybe, probably. Once this hit the 3-minute mark, it'll be a wrap. I actually have 2 bits of state of, or I got 2 minutes to record, but since I deleted some apps, now I got 4 minutes. Alright, they're about to do their thing. Oh no, they're holding it up again. Alright, basically, once I'm done with this video, what I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna either lay down, probably take a little nap while these kids get pumped up over this. But I think, who could sleep during this? I might just do my homework. Like, I don't know, cause I don't even like volleyball. I'm just doing this so I can just skip, legally, my Spanish 3 class. Anyway, you guys care to know who won the game between Obama and Oralice? Then just go ask your friends, cause I know y'all got friends. Anyway, so serve one up for me, homegirl, and then I'm gonna end. Gonna end off on a high note. Here she go. Oh, here she go. Oh!